Welcome back to Circuit Learning. In this video, I am going to explain problems based on RLC transient response. Consider one problem. In a series RLC circuit, R, L and C values are given. And DC voltage is also given. So, in find out pannana, I of T, transient current and find out panna solliranga, okay? So, this is a series RLC circuit. This is the applied voltage, DC voltage, and at time period t is equal to 0, the switch is closed. Okay, this is a closed loop circuit. At time period t is equal to 0, so we are going to find current value by using Kirchhoff's voltage law. So voltage law apply pannumbodhu enna varum, so 5 into I of t plus what is the voltage value across inductor. Voltage value across inductor is L into di of t by dt. Here L value is 1. So 1 into di of t by dt plus voltage value across capacitor is 1 by C into integral of I of t into dt. Okay. So here C value is 1. And this is the integration constant. That is equal to, this is the rise in voltage. So always I told, rise in voltage ellame or side eduthikonga, drop ellame or side represent panikonga. Okay. So problem la vandu initial current and initial voltage values undu edhuvume specify panala, so assume initial conditions are zero, okay? So V0 and I0 is zero, okay? Now apply Laplace transform, okay? So Laplace transform of I of t is I of s, and Laplace transform of di of t by dt is s into I of s, and integral of I of t is I of s by s, and this is the initial voltage value. So assume this is 0, okay? And constant oda 1 oda Laplace transform enadhu 1 by s. So 20 into 1 by s. I of s is the common term, so take it as outside. So namakku main aim vandu enadhu I of t find out pandradhukku, so I of s vandu separate panni eduthukrom, okay? Then take LCM here. And so ipa pathinga this sign is cancel aayirum. So in the term neenga pathinga na idu enna formula irukuna, it is a quadratic equation form, ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. So calculator use panni neenga idu solve panikonga. So video la eppadi pannanum nu potrukuren. So calculator and equation mode la potittu substitute a value is 1, b value is 5 and c value is 1, okay? So substitute panninga na enna kedaikum, உங்களுக்கு வந்து s value கிடைக்கும். So s value is minus 4.79 and the another one value is s is equal to 0.21, okay? So the fraction of so the factors of s square plus 5 is plus 1 is s plus 4.79 and the another one is s plus 0.21. So அப்படி அதனால தான் நமக்கு என்ன கிடைக்குது, s is equal to minus 4.79. okay, s plus 4.79 is equal to 0, so s is equal to minus 4.79. so நமக்கு வந்து மெயின் நேம் வந்து i of t ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் பண்றதுக்கு, so apply partial fraction. So partial fraction apply பண்ணீங்கன்னா என்ன வரும், a by s plus 4.79 plus b by s plus 0.21. consider this is equation number 1. Now take LCM. LCM எடுக்கும்போது என்ன வரும், a into s plus 0.21 plus b into s plus 4.7 and the whole divided by this two terms. So on the denominator in the denominator cancel error, so 20 is equal to this one, okay? So next our aim is to find the value of a and b. How will you find the value of a and b? So a value find out pandradhukku enna seiyanum, substitute s is equal to minus 4.79, and b value find out pandradhukku enna pannanum, substitute s is equal to minus 0.21, okay? So a and b values kadaikum. So a and b values equation number 1 la potukonga. So I of s is equal to a value is minus 4.37 divided by s plus 4.79 and b value is 4.37 divided by s plus 0.21. now take inverse Laplace transform. This is a constant term, ad appadiye vechukonga. So we know the inverse Laplace transform of 1 by s plus a. Inverse Laplace transform of 1 by s plus a is e power minus a t. Here a is what, 4.79. similarly here the Laplace transform of 1 by s plus 0.21 is e power minus 0.21 into t, okay? So 4.37 common ah irukku, I am taking it as outside. So common ah eduthitingana, so positive term first eduthrom. So e power minus 0.21 t minus of this term, second term e power minus 4.79 t, and unit for current is amperes. Okay, thank you.